flintlock operated weapon. Now, it's probably a little dirty, and definitely is kind of soggy looking, so it might not work the first time. Hopefully, keep your fingers crossed that this is going to work. But, I tear the charge with my teeth. Sprinkle the rest of the powder in the pan, just a little bit. Shut the pan, cast about. I'm going really fast because I'm not sure how to get the inside comes wet. Down all that stuff, throw the ramrod, give it a good hard ram down there. Return the ramrod. And for those of you who don't like loud noises, keep your ears closed and your eyes open. Keep your fingers crossed, dude.
The melon bottle is hot.
That was disgusting.
Sorry, you get off the floor.